Hi. Good afternoon. How are you? Are you doing fine? Are you doing fine? Yes, very good. Very good. Let's begin with our drawing. Yes. I'm just keeping mobile. Such a way to be able to see my drawing paper. Okay? Yes. Just a second. Yeah. Yes. Are you able to see my paper? You can be on. My voice is echoing. Are you able to hear properly?
Yes, yes.
Okay. So. Take your paper, keep it into sleeping position like this. Keep your paper in sleeping position like this.
Ma'am, do I need A4 paper or this drawing book will be fine?
Your drawing paper or your drawing book, anything will do, my dear. Anything, my dear. Now see, one thing you have to be very much clear that this will be the top of my paper. This will be the bottom of my paper. I will be drawing reverse drawing. Okay? I will be drawing reverse drawing so that it is easy for you to understand. It is easy for you to understand. Okay, take your pencil in your hand. Okay, I will be drawing directly from sketch pen, but you have to draw with the help of your pencil. Now take anything circular like this. Not big circle, small circle. Small circle. Either your small bowl or your glass. Take a small circle like this. Have you taken? Okay, now at one corner on the up, you have to draw, trace it. Keep one hand like this. Keep two fingers like this. Okay, and with the help of the pencil, draw like this circle. Draw a circle like this. Okay, on the top, it is on the top you have to draw. Okay, Now, what this shape resembles? What do you get of circle shape? What do you get of circle shape? You can unmute yourself and say, what do you get in circle shape? I'm unable to hear. You play, you like to play with the ball?
Yes.
So ball is in the circle shape.
Yes.
Now, made a circle. What we will do? We will make ball out of this. Now just A curve like this. Here also a small curve. So upside it is big curve. Downside it is small curve. Very good. Now, again, draw the curved line from here to this point, from this big curve end point to this small curve end point. Very good. Again, one more curve from this big curve end point to this small curve end point. Okay. Both the end points should be made in the curved position. Now, one more curve from here to here. So, it will be somewhere around the middle of the small curve. Middle of the small curve. Okay, again one more curve here. From here, again this side middle too. So both the sides middle. Okay. Now here where we have drawn the big curve, we will again draw inside a small curve. Again we will draw inside a small curve. So what do we get? This is a ball, right? Now let's make a ladybug. Do you know what is a ladybug? Yes, very good. Again, take this circle, put it here down, hold it with the other hand or two fingers of the other hand, just stencil it. Just trace it. Okay? this. Above this, with the help of your hand only, mark 2 points like this. Mark 2 points like this. And make a reverse U. Make a reverse U. Make a reverse U like this. Make a reverse U. Now, you should also have your scale with you. Exactly draw a center point. Draw a center point, the middle of the circle, with the help of your hand. I know this cannot be very much proper, but then too, with the help of your hand, try to find the middle point of your circle and draw a straight line like this. Draw a straight line like this. Now inside, you try to draw one C and one reverse C. One C and one reverse C. Now again here, draw a curve like this. You should start from the circle and end also on the circle. Again here, draw a curve like this. Again here, draw a curve like this. Now what we will do? Same these three curves we have done, not this side. Same way we are going to do this side. So we will start from down. A curve like this. Then we will come to the middle curve. Curve like this. Very good. Very good. Now, again one curve like this. So, total three curve here, three curve here. Okay? Yes. Now, what we will do? Take a curve out like this. Again, parallel to that, draw a small curve again like this. Same way this side. Same way this side. Draw a curve in the opposite direction now. Again a parallel curve. And then just join it by the help of the line. Join it by the help of the line. Again, here, from inside, just little inside, make 2 points over here, like that, 2 points here, 2 points here, from inside, come out, like this, a curve. Again, from inside, come out like a curve. Now, this way, opposite. From inside, come outside. Again, from this inside, come outside. Now again, join with the help of the line. Join this also inside with the help of a line. Okay. Now here, we will draw small lines. Slanting line 1, slanting line 2. Slanting line 1, slanting line 2. And then close that line. Again, here in the middle, slipping line 1, slipping line 2. Very good. Again, close that line by a standing line. Again, we will draw on this side. Slanting line 1, slanting line 2. Now, this side is opposite of this side, okay? And close that line. Again, slipping line 1, slipping line 2. Close with the help of a standing line. Close with the help of a standing line. Now here. Draw two circles, one close to one another, one and two. Two circles close to one another. Okay, now two ovals like this, inside two curves like this, inside that circle two curves. Very good. Now we will draw one freehand drawing this side, freehand drawing, not with the help of the cap, okay? Freehand drawing. Draw a circle small, not that big. Okay, draw a circle small, not big. Then draw another circle, touching that circle. Again, draw another circle, touching that circle. Very good. Draw another circle, touching that circle. Very good. So we are going to complete this circle and make a flower. So again, draw another circle. Continue drawing the circles till you end here. Okay? draw very neatly. See, done. Very good. Now, from here, stretch a line here down like this, slanting, and wavy line. Slanting and wavy line. Another one more line from here, same parallel to this, but it will go first inside, then come, go like this. See, like this. Now, draw a W over here. 1, 2, 3, 4. W. Draw a W over here. Very good. And one more, draw a V over here. A V over here. And a V over here. And a V over here. So one W and two V. Okay. Now just draw a slanting line like this. Now, from your slanting line, draw a curve like this. Again, draw a curve like this. Done, dear? Now, draw slanting lines like this. 1, 2, 3. Again, opposite side. 1, 2, 3. Are you done? Very good. Now, do you have a black sketch pen? Yes. Can you sketch all the things what we have drawn? Can you sketch all the things what we have drawn? Very good. Please sketch it. You love to color? Have you done?
Have you done?
Yes.
Very good.
Very good.
Now, do you have gray color? Or do you have black color?
Yes.
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 So, with the help of your black color, first we will color the ladybug. The legs of the ladybug. वेरी स्लोली बच्चा वेरी नीटली वेरी स्लोली Okay, and we have done this inside curves also. In that also we will be doing the black color. But first we will do the legs and the wing part. Okay. Do it very neatly, my dear. Color the inside curves also with the black color. Now this inside one big C and one reverse C we have done. Both the C's we have to color with the black color. Again, leaving these two circles, entire part, we are going to color it black. Just do the outline with the coloring very much properly when you are coloring. Now, take your red color. Have you done with your black color? Take your red color and in the body part, you have to fill the red color. Do it very neatly, very slowly. Don't let the color go out. Don't let your white spaces between the color to be seen. this is a ladybug, which is red and black in color. Very good. Very good. Okay, now we will come to this flower. So the middle big circle, we have to do it yellow. We have to do it yellow. Done? Yes. And the other, all the circles we will be doing pink, dark pink, pink color. So all the circles pink color. Don't color the W and the V, Only color the small circles surrounded by that big circle. Now take dark green color. Dark green color and color the V, W, V. V, W and V. Very good. Now take the light green color. Color the curved line. Also the two curves, what we did, one upside, one downside, the leaf, we made the leaf. Done. Now to the ball, what color you like? Say me your favorite color. Say me.
Blue.
What is your
what
favorite
is your
color?
Color? Blue.
Blue. Okay, we will do the shades of blue, okay, inside. So the inside part, we will do light blue. Inside part, we will do light blue. and these two parts, one and two, which is just besides the light blue color. We will do dark blue. We will do dark blue. Both the parts which are just besides the light blue color, we will do dark blue. Now there is one more blue which is named as Prussian blue. There is one more blue which we name as Prussian blue.
We took Prussian blue only.
Huh?
Actually, we took Prussian blue.
Okay, no problem. So there is one more blue named as Ceruline blue. Do you have? Very good, very good. So we will do both the end parts in ceruline blue. So both the end parts to be done in ceruline blue. Now, up and down part which is remaining, we will do violet color. Violet color. Violet color. So we have done today circle shape, out of which we have made a ball, a ladybug, and a flower. Did you like the drawing?
Yes, ma'am.
Very good. Very good. See you on Monday. Bye.
Bye.